exception to the bar that knew a little bit of folk music. This was in the little town of Bedminster in West Dorset, where our young man selling the CDs and tour manager, Jamie, comes from. There's a pub called The Red Lion, and we played a song called The Blue Cockade in there one night. And I realised that the song had been collected in that town about 100 years before. From the singing, it says, of a Mr. Ralph Bugler. So we announced this, and then up came a guy and said, that was my great-great-grandfather. And all his mates were sort of ribbing him for being a folky. He had no idea that anyone in his family had ever sung a folk song. And we always try and feature this song. It's the loveliest version, I think, of this song, which is found throughout the country. Was on Monday's morning as I crossed the moor, I little thought of listening till the soldiers did me cross. Their company enticed me to drink their
since